guys. It is Sunday.
St. Patrick's Day.
St. Patrick's Day. We are gonna be at 24/7 Anaheim in less than a week. We're gonna take you guys through a week before competition and then 24/7 Anaheim.
Her last name is French, but she can't say French things. I love it. It's maybe my favorite solo I've done for her. Even though Business of Love holds a special place in my heart. But I'm just a baby
in this business of love. Okay, Reagan, how do you think rehearsal went this weekend?
I think rehearsal went really well. Like, everyone did really, really good at remembering corrections. And just, like, it went really smoothly, and all of our dances looked so good for 20%.
Says who?
Says you and us.
What's your advice?
Yeah, to like come prepared like extra this time because you know like what you forgot for like the last two ones.
Yeah, I mean we just like got more corrections.
Yeah.
We've added on more corrections, so there's more to remember.
Yeah, and to remember your old corrections.
Totes.
And to just make sure you have fun but not too much fun.
Make sure you have fun but not too much fun.
Selena.
No.
Selena.
You're in the middle of my vlog. What a surprise!
For Break My Soul, Callie came back and we're so excited because Kira broke her arm.
Doing what?
Going upstairs.
Going upstairs. Yeah. We're not excited Kira broke her arm. Clarify. Clarify.
We wish Kira could be with us.
Totally.
She's gonna be supporting, so we're also happy for that.
So,
we're so excited that Callie came back.
Yeah, and I almost was gonna ask you to come back.
Imagine. Stop, I would love that.
I know.
That would be cool.
Yeah, she's in that part.
Two more days till 24/7.
Hi guys.
Hey guys, we're so excited. And we have to like run some of our dances later. Yeah. And we've had so many rehearsals, but it's literally all worth it because 24/7 is gonna be so fun.
So what class are you guys most excited for to take at 24/7 Anaheim?
I'm mostly excited to take Danny's class or Ranjit Hath.
I'm most excited to take Danny's class.
Everyone's been working so hard and we're having so much fun and we are ready for 24/7.
Yeah.
Day before 24/7, actually day before any competition.
Yeah, we get spray tans.
At the studio by TLC and Drama. Shout out to you guys.
The pop-up tan, we love you TLC tanning.
I'm excited because it's our third comp and
almost our last.
Yeah, so we have to make it
almost
the best.
Our last regional.
Hey guys!
Good morning.
Everybody say, oh, 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 oh,
all the juniors finished our solos.
Yeah.
And Leah.
So much fun.
It's so fun. And now the senior solos are going on soon. And
so good.
We're so excited. And now we're going to awards.
Yeah. Yeah. Awards.
Day two, 24/7. How are you guys feeling?
We're so hyped. I feel hyped. We got this in the bag.
It's our birthday. And we're about to compete. Timmy, soon we disappear. And let's hope we don't make Molly disappear. Yeah, that's our goal, is to not make Molly disappear.
Go.
Hey guys, it is day two of competition, Saturday, March 23rd, the twins' 17th birthday, and we are in our first group costume, which is Leave Room for Change, and we have some changes, so I hope that they remember that.
We do! No, you do.
Use your chest, go that and allow.
we just finished Knives Out. That was fire.
So good. It was so good.
And some people are going to do Fish, and some people are going to do You Don't Love Me.
You Don't Love Me. It's my favorite dance ever. I'm so excited.
So good.
And I also like cracked my back in.
No one's changing right now.
What's it called? What's that dance called? Knives Out. Knives Out. I keep wanting to call it Cherry Bomb.
I know, right? But now we're doing. So we're doing Brightman's Alone, and we're getting ready.
I'm so excited to watch it.
I know, I can't. So good. I can't wait for everybody to watch it.
I'm so excited.
Break my soul. Are you gonna remember everything?
I'm not gonna drop my fan.
Yep.
Yeah.
We're manifesting, dropping. No dropping. No dropping.
I can't. Let's go watch Fish. Let's go.
Waiting for You Don't
Love Me. They're gonna do so good.
We just finished all the group dances. Classes are an hour away. We're running way behind schedule. Sammy, tell us what you're doing to prepare for classes.
I took off all my prom makeup, and then I'm putting more makeup off right now, so I can look presentable.
Okay, Slay. What are you guys doing to get ready for classes?
We're washing our faces.
Yes, skincare is important over here.
First overall, 2nd line, project 21, Break My Soul.